friends, welcome to EduTab. I welcome you all in the GA session of current affairs. So we'll be discussing GA in news for 28th and 29th of April 2021. The session will be really very helpful for NABARD Grade A 2021, SEBI Grade A 2021 and your RBI Grade B 2022. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel and join our Telegram channel for the free data and the notifications of our sessions. So this is the schedule for the lectures, friends. We are giving you free videos on YouTube on GA current affairs, ESI current affairs and report and indices. So superstars of the session are Vaishik Nair, Akshay Patel and Ghana Prakash, who have given the right answer to the homework question which I have provided in the previous video. So let's get started with our rapid session of GA current affairs. So your question number one is, friends, which of the following countries will host G20 summit in 2023? Your options are option number A, Brazil, option number B is India, option number C is Italy, option number D, Indonesia and option number E is none of the above. So the right answer to this question is option number B, that is India. Let's discuss about this news. India was earlier scheduled to host G20 summit in 2022, but friends, coinciding with 75th anniversary of Indian independence, will now host the summit in 2023. This year is very important. India has swapped the group's presidency with Indonesia. G20 summit for 2021 will be hosted by Italy, 2022 by Indonesia and 2023 by India, 2024 by Brazil. So you have to remember all these names. Let's move forward towards our question number two. Recently, friends, April 2021, who among the following has been sworn in as the 48th Chief Justice of India? Deepak Mishra, Ranjan Gogoi, Sharad Arvind Bobade, N.V. Ramana or none of the above? So the right answer to this question number two is N.V. Ramana. Let's discuss about this news. And one googly question for you guys, which day is observed on 22nd of March and 22nd of April? You have to answer this below my video in the comment section. So friends, let's discuss about this news. Justice N.V. Ramana has been sworn in as the 48th Chief Justice of India by President Ramnath Kovind at Rashtrapati Bhavan, and his tenure will be, friends, for 1 year and 4 months. Let's move forward towards our next question, that is question number three. Which of the following countries first Mars rover is named Zhurong? Russia, United States of America, Japan, China or none of the above? So friends, the right answer to this question number three is option number D, that is China. Let's discuss about this news, friends. China's first Mars rover has been named Zhurong after a traditional fire god. The rover aboard Tianwen-1 Pro arrived in Mars orbit on February 24 and is due to land in May to look for the evidence of life, friends. China would become the third country after the former Soviet Union and United States to put a robot rover on Mars. This point is important. About China, the takeaway for the exam is, guys, the capital is Beijing and the currency is renminbi. I hope this is clear to you. Let's move forward towards our question number four. The session will be rapid. The question number four says, friends, recently, April 2021, Babula Govardhan Joshi passed away. He belonged to which of the following profession? Whether he was a writer-director, classical singer, a hockey player, cricketer or none of the above? So, friends, the right answer to this question number four is hockey player. He was a hockey player. Let's discuss about this news, friends. Hockey historian and statistician B.G. Joshi passed away. He worked as an engineer at Madhya Pradesh Water Resource Department. And about Hockey India, the takeaway for the exam is, friends, its headquarters are in New Delhi and the president is Gyanendra Nigambong. Let's move forward towards our next question, that is question number five. And friends, you have to answer one more googly question in the comment section below my video. That is, which day is observed on 24th of March? I have asked you days for 22nd March with the theme 22nd April and 24th of March, and you have to mention the themes also. Recently, friends, April 2021, classical singer Rajan Mishra passed away. He was honored with which of the following awards? As you know, awards are very important. Grammy Award, Padma Shri, Padma Bhushan, Padma Vibhushan, or none of the above. So, the right answer to this question number 5 is, friends, option number C, that is Padma Vibhushan Award. Let's discuss about the news. Rajan Mishra, along with his brother Sajan Mishra, made a mark for himself as a vocalist in the khayal style of Indian classical singing. And he was honored with which award? That is Padma Bhushan Award. Let's move forward towards our question number 6, friends. Recently, April 2021, Naval Bilateral Exercise Varuna 2021 took place in Arabian Sea. Okay, Varuna is a joint exercise of which of the following countries? India, Nepal, India, China, India, France, India, Bangladesh, and India, Sri Lanka. Let me know. So friends, the right answer to this question number 6 is option number C, that is India, France. Let's discuss about others also. India and Nepal bilateral exercise named Surya Kiran. India, China is hand in hand. India, France is Varuna. India, Bangladesh is Sampriti, and India, Sri Lanka is Mitra Shakti. I hope this is clear. Let's move forward towards our question number 7. Before that, I'll explain you this news. So friends, the 19th edition of India and France Naval Bilateral Exercise Varuna 2021 has been conducted in Arabian Sea from 25th to 27th of April 2021. The Varuna Joint Exercise is a part of French carrier strike group, that is Clermont Q21 deployment, which the French Navy is conducting from February to June 2021, where in the Eastern Mediterranean, the Gulf, and the Indian Ocean, Arabian Sea. So, what is the goal of this exercise? Okay, so the goal is, friends, to contribute stabilization of the strategic zones and strengthening cooperation with the navies of the partner countries. I hope this is clear. So, India and France joint exercise name Varuna. Let's move forward towards our question number 7. Recently, friends, April 2021. Who among the following has become the Women International Master in Chess? B. Savita Shri. Option number B is Tanya Sachdev. Option number C is Subraman Vijayalakshmi, Bhakti Kulkarni, or none of the above. And the right answer to this question is, friends, option number A, that is B. Savita Shri. Let's discuss about this news. So B. Savita Shri has completed her third and final norm in the Belgrade Spring Festival Chess Tournament in Serbia and become a Women International Masters WIM. She achieved the first WIM norm in 2019 at the Grenke Open Germany and the second in the Mixed 200 events in Serbia. So let's move forward towards our next question, that is question number 8. Recently, April 2021, who among the following Indian boxer won a bronze medal at Governor's Cup in Russia? Akhil Kumar, Devendra Singh, Vijendra Singh, Amit Pangal, none of the above. And friends, the right answer to this question number 8 is Amit Pangal. So, let's discuss about this news. Indian boxer, friends, Amit Pangal settled for a bronze medal at the Governor's Cup in St. Petersburg, Russia. He lost to world champion Zoyrov in 52 kg men's semi-final at the Governor's Cup in Russia. So I have to remember this name, that is Amit Pangal. Next question number 9 for you is, recently, April 2021, Indian Navy has joined search for Indonesia's lost submarine. What was the name of this submarine? You have to tell me. That is KRI Alugoro 405, KRI Arda De Dali 404, KRI Kakara 401, KRI Nangala 402, or none of the above. So friends, The right answer to this question is your option number D, that is KRI Nangala 402. Let's discuss about this news. Indian Navy dispatched its deep submarines rescue vessel DSRV from Visakhapatnam to support Indonesian Navy in the search and rescue efforts for its submarine KRI Nangala 402 that went missing with the 52 personnel on board. Friends, it was participating in the torpedo firing exercise when it went missing. So Indian Navy is helping to search this. So about Indonesia, the takeaway for the exam is, guys, its capital is Jakarta and the currency is Indonesian rupiah. I hope this is clear. Let's move forward towards our question number 10. Recently, guys, April 2021, Indian women recurve team won a gold in Archery World Cup. This World Cup took place in which of the following places? Medellin, Shanghai, Guatemala City, Berlin or Moscow? So the right answer to this question number 10 is, friends, Guatemala City. Let's discuss about this news. Indian women recurve team comprising of Deepika, Ankita Bhagat, Komalika Bari won gold medal in the Archery World Cup Stage 1 in Guatemala City. Friends, they defeated Mexico's Ana Ajendra Ederoman by 5-4 in the title smash. Okay, so this was the questions and these were the explanation of our news. So guys, let's move forward towards the homework question which you have to attempt and reply below my video in the comment section. The reason is why I'm saying reply below my video in the comment section, that is I have to take up your name in the next session, friends. So I've given you the name of the countries. You have to tell me the name of the space agencies, right? Very simple. Let me know what is the right answer. And I've asked you two more questions. That is, which day is observed on 24th of March, 22nd of March and 22nd of April. So you have to answer this also below my video in the comment section so that I can take up your name in my next session. So this is EduTab Hall of Fame and I want you all to be part of this, friends. And next is, thank you so much. Thanks for watching. Do connect me at 1 p.m. on Monday, Wednesday and Friday. Thank you so much. Thanks for watching, guys.